house today. Silentó, how are you?
Oh, fine, how you doing?
Oh, man, I love your outfit. It's so nice to meet you. Everybody knows the song Watch Me, and this is the man right here. So let's talk about you. First of all, you look stunning. Let's talk about your outfit first. So who designed that?
Me.
You did. And the shoes?
This shirt right here is customized. Right here. I just put it together, and then I had me go exactly. And I had me some red bottoms. You know, I just
I
go
see.
On. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Chris a little bit.
I love it. All sparkly and shiny and a blonde just like me. We look good together. I know. It's your single.
Yes.
Because you're coming out with another one, right?
Yes. Watch Me Part 2.
Watch Me Part 2.
Yes.
Tell me all about it.
It's another dance challenge, but this time we're going to slide, we're going to drop, we're going to bop, we're going to hop, and we're going to hit a rollie on them.
So we're going to have a little bit different moves?
Yes, it's totally different this time. And it's a little bit more extreme, and it's a little bit more faster. So.
Awesome. Where are you going to shoot it?
I'm actually going to shoot it in Los Angeles.
Okay.
Dance on Network. So.
All right. You got all the dancers and everybody together. All right. It sounds like a plan. So today you're supporting the charity.
Yes.
You're going to play too? You're going to do some free throws or you're just going to perform?
You know, I really can't play if I'm dancing too because my ankles, you know.
Okay. Too much rehearsal.
Too much. I want to calm down, you know.
Okay. All right.
But I'm still going to be here, you know, kicking it.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't matter. I might shoot a three-pointer. You never know.
Yeah. So where do you live?
I live in Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh, you do?
I'm fresh out of high school.
Here. Oh, you're so awesome. I came in. You are such a great example for a lot of kids. Do you have a message out for them? And I won't say kids. Young adults.
The best message I have for them is always be confident. Never let nobody tell you what you can't do because people tell me all the time what I can't do. But I graduated with my diploma. And I got Watch Me Part 2. And I got like 3 or 4 albums. And I'm here in L.A. So...
Great. And there's going to be Watch Me Part 3 and 4, right?
Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to keep going until I can't.
You're going to let them watch you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I know there's so many other things.
What's up, it's your boy Silentó. I want to give a shout out to Red Carpet Hollywood. Let's go.